Holy shit, you really been to work on Santini's business. He ain't gonna be moving guns anytime soon. God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that. Listen, it's not setting well with Santini that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts him to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got him, Enzo, and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
If you don't get to Santini, Marcano will. Might as well put the poor bastard out of his misery. You stopped a lot of money from changing hands by breaking up Santini's little gun sale. Wonder what it'd be like to, you know, hop on one of those trains and just go. Kind of feeling like the moral of the story these days is keeping your ass as low to the ground as possible. Enzo's old school. Little too old school if you catch my drift. He don't retire soon, he's gonna be retired.
And did you fellas see where he went?
Always got the impression old man Enzo was the decent type. Amazed he's lasted as long as he has.
The midweek hump, come out to the French ward. It's your Uncle Lou Marcano here, letting you know that every night is the weekend in the French ward, home of the 4 o'clock happy hour. That's right. Historic landmarks like the Mystic and the 800 Club will be offering discount drink specials Monday through Thursday, every week. Can you believe that? And if you see me out and about, just say hello. I might just buy you a whiskey. Only in the French war.
Mr. Santini got here not too long ago. He pissed?
Is he pissed? Goddamn right he's pissed. Christ, do you know how much money he makes off of those trains? Took a baseball bat to Little Eddie.
Fuck.
Little Eddie's head split like a goddamn watermelon. We fucked this up. He's coming after us next. So let me know if you see something.
What?
Run, Raymond, run!
Oh. 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 Spider, there, get him!
See what we're dealing with.
Don't let that spook get away!
Scared, asshole?
Did something fly away or something?
Track that motherfucker down.
Let's look this way.
Searching, boys.
You know, I really thought I could make this work.
Guess you were wrong.
I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
No problem, pal. Help is on its way.
Why'd I become a priest? Every bad thing you experience, every trauma, they never leave you. Sure, you might forget about them for a while, but when the next one comes along, no matter how slight, it brings everything back. It reminds you of the weight you've been lugging around. I knew I couldn't carry all that on my own.